angle of incidence versus deviation graph if I plot it. For different angle of incidence, the graph is like this. Parabolic curve. Open parabola, concave open parabola. So, from your coordinate geometry, I think so you can understand very clearly this one like this. Draw a horizontal line parallel to the x-axis, known as angle of incidence. What is the meaning of this line? Two intercepts are, I am going to get here. Two intercepts indicates, parallel line means, y coordinate quantity is constant, that means for same deviation, I am finding two angle of incidences like this, I1, I2. If you draw anywhere, you get two intercepts, angle of incidence, angle of emergence. But at one place like this, I am going to get only one intercept. What is the meaning of this? For other angles, I am getting two angle of incidences at minimum deviation. These two angles are merged in each other. I think so you can understand. For all intercepts, I am having two angle of incidences I1 and I2 that they are coming closer at minimum deviation. They are coincide like this. That means I1 equal to I2 equal to I, only one condition, that is minimum deviation. Very important competitive bit. At minimum deviation, I1 equal to I2 equal to I, R1 is also equal to R2, that equal to R. Very important for practical purpose also, because you are having practical of ID curve. At minimum deviation, refracted ray is, that means according to your previous diagram, MPQ, and this PQ is refracted ray must be parallel to the base of the prism. Why? Because R1 equal to R2, I1 equal to I2. Very, very important bit. Even local exam also they repeated more number of times. At the minimum deviation, refracted ray is parallel to the base of the prism. One more point, parallel means sometimes they ask us angle with the refracted light with base, that is 0 degrees. Next, sir. So my aim is to determine the refractive index. Till now I didn't get it. All of you, I think so, you know about this. Prism is working under the condition of refraction. Refraction means only one law we are having, sir, that is Snell's law. Mu1 sin I equal to mu2 sin R. Mu1 sin I equal to mu2 sin R. It is applicable anywhere for one refracting surface. Apply it to either first or right, your choice. First, I am thinking like this. First surface is air, 1. Air medium refractive index is 1. Sin I1 is nothing but I equal to mu2 into. Mu2 is what, sir? Let it be refractive index of the surface, mu, and sin R, sir. Now that is mu equal to sin I by sin R, the condition. Most of the people, they are confusing to apply this Snell's law at the secondary surface. Am I getting same or not? To check it. Mu1 sin I equal to mu2 sin R. For second surface, this is first surface, second surface, any surface you can apply it. Most of the people, they confused with the application of Snell's law. Second surface, light, where to where it moves? Light is moving from denser to rarer. Denser to rarer. Denser means mu, but your angle of incidence is not I, R. R2 nothing but R, according to this minimum deviation. Mu 1 into sin refracting angle is I. So once again, what I am getting? Mu equal to sin I by sin R. What is the conclusion? either you can apply first surface or second surface, condition for refractive index is same. That is your choice. Okay, sir. I1 equal to I2 equal to I, R1 equal to R2 equal to R0, all the places only at minimum deviation. We know very well, A equal to R1 plus R2. From this, what I can write? 2R, R equal to R0, sir? A equal to, R equal to A by 2. And that of, sir, previous we got condition like this. D equal to I1 plus I2 minus A. I said with you, this is also one of the important competitive bit. D equal to what D? Not all cap, all D's, minimum deviation I am representing with capital D. Capital D equal to 2I minus A. I equal to, sir, A plus D by 2 is the condition for angle of incidence. Sir, from this equation, I think so, 6, 7, 8 equations, from 6, 7 and 8, mu equal to sine of A plus D by 2 by capital D by 2 by sine A by 2. This condition take care, it is applicable only at minimum deviation, not all the cases. Restriction is there for this condition, mu equal to sine of A plus D by 2 by sine A by 2 is applicable for only minimum deviation condition.